Don't go anywhere. Turn up the volume and enjoy. Here we go. We are racing! Alonso gets off to a great start. It's a shaky start for Villeneuve. Here come the front runners piling into turn two. Alonso still leads. And behind him is Michael Schumacher. Next is Montoya. The field looks like this. Alonso leads. Michael Schumacher is in second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Sixth is Rosberg. He's up from seventh. In seventh is Raikkonen. Albers is in eighth.
Great time through sector one. Keep it going.
Schumacher is in second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. Fisichella, fifth. Sixth is Rosberg. Webber, seventh. He's moved up from eighth. Albers is in eighth. That's a gain of one place. Michael Schumacher. He's giving it all he's got. His previous lap time was 1:13.17. Schumacher's driving is definitely putting the pressure on. His last lap time was a 1:12.95. He's opening up a big lead over Montoya. The gap has now increased to 3.7 seconds. Six. Alonso leads. Michael Schumacher is in second. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa fourth. Fisichella fifth. Sixth is Rosberg. Weber seventh. Albers is in eighth. Alonso posts his personal best lap of the race so far. His last lap time was a 1:12.9.
Sector one of this session.
Race leader Alonso has started his final lap. Second is Schumacher.
Fernando Alonso is on his final lap. Looks like he can take the win. Sector, that's the fastest time you've set so far.
There it is, Alonso crosses the line in first place and earns a well-deserved 10 points. Michael Schumacher will take second place. We're halfway through the season and it's been a fantastic Canadian Grand Prix here in Montreal. The Canadian fans' enthusiasm for the sport never fails to impress me, and we've had a wonderful time here. Next up, we'll be hopping south of the border into North America, and we'll be visiting the legendary Brickyard, home of the United States Grand Prix. In 2005, the fans were left disappointed by witnessing only a six-car race. As you'll no doubt remember, this was due to a technical tyre issue in the Superfast Turn 13. This year, everyone has worked flat out to make sure that nothing like that happens again. I'm looking forward to seeing a full race 1 week from now, and I hope you'll join us. Goodbye from Montreal, and we'll see you soon.